the bed!
To this.
Thank you.
One Protector coming up.
One of you hold my ale.
Doesn't mean it's true for everyone.
How dare you! How dare you come back here after what you did to us! I'll finish you now, like I should have the first time!
This thing is here?
Me too much.
Our attacks aren't working. Then I guess I'll need to figure out how to hit it even harder.
Too much.
Mary? Are you okay?
Campan? What happened to me? There's so much slime!
Hello.
Ah!
No need for alarm. It is only I, Yuri Nomos, faithful robot friend. Thanks for fixing me up, Campan.
No problem.
I believe I can explain the situation. You see, Mary's father, King Caliber, truly did request that Mary place him into that device you call the Moloch. But he was already near death, and the process was painful.
I guess I kind of blocked a lot of that out.
Mary became driven to save her father, and that drive extended to a desire to save the kingdom and then the world. But at the beginning, her machines were just to help with simple tasks.
That's right. I made the Moloch to defeat Carla. But eventually, I started thinking about how we could protect even more people if we governed them ourselves. I started sending my armies and... Oh, crap. I really messed up.
The slime was a byproduct of the Moloch's creation. But this sentience and its control over Mary, that I cannot explain.
It was Carla.
Carla? But how?
I just know. The slime took you over at a moment of weakness. It's what she would do.
I was weak, all right. I'm so stupid. You can't solve everything with engineering. You need humans, people coming together. Machines are just a way to help that along. Ugh! I don't deserve to be saved. Just leave me here in the slime.
You can leave me here in the slime, too.
But Mary, if you die, who will lead the country?
Don't ask me. You could do it.
Wait, listen to me for a second. Recently, I did something unforgivable. I hurt the people around me. A lot. But I'm working hard to prove to them that I can change. I am changing. You need to do the same.
But how?
Lead the people again. Fix this in your own way. Prove to them you're worthy of leading them. Do it for the people, not for yourself. It'll take a lot to make this right. And they'll hate you, and they won't trust you for some time. But it'll be worth it.
Okay. What should I do? I'll listen to the people. I'll only turn to technology when it solves a problem they want to solve.
That sounds like a good start.
And I'll start by cleaning up all the slime. By myself if I have to.
No.
I'll help. No, you have more important things to do. You should go with Ajna. With the Moloch destroyed, she's the only one that can beat Carla. We've both got important jobs, you and me, and yours is out there.
But who will help you, Mary?
I would be more than happy to advise the young lady.
Well, that settles that. Thanks, Yurinomos. Mary, you'd better fix this place up nice.
I will, and thank you all.
I've done my best. We can't expect to fix every problem in the world, but I think each place we visited is a little better off than it was before. At least I don't have to worry about them destroying themselves before we see Carla.
You did well, Ajna. We saved the people of Tai Krung City from a terrible fate.
For that, you have my thanks.
And the Serpent Queen and Tsitsi are happy again!
And I think Mary will finally help to make the Iron Kingdom a place worth living in.
And I'm ready to die in a glorious battle!
Yes!
Batsai! You too, Razmi.
We might win. You never know.
With all of you by my side, I believe we will. Now it's time to go to Lan.
The advantage.
Oh,
We've got the advantage. We're getting tougher. should be good practice.